Hey guys, what's up? I'm here playing NHL 17, Hockey Ultimate Team. I'll do a bit of a pack opening of 7 packs. And let's take a look at my lineup right now. First line is with Eriksson, Sedin, and Williams, which is pretty good. Second line is Ladd, Spooner, Atkinson. Third line is Huberto, Soderberg, and Jager. And fourth line is Abdelkader, Draisaitl, and Hayes, Jimmy Hayes. Just saying. Defense, Johnson and Parayko, Ben Hutton and Ryan Ellis, then Mike Riley with Travis Hamonic. And my goalies are Halak and Elliott. Pretty good, solid. So, just do pack opening, you know. First pack here. Let's watch it open. Signing, let's see what we get. Not bad, it's an improvement. Head coach for the psycho game. Tyler Ennis, if you have one, but he's fast. Chad Johnson, we have him. Jacob Kindle, it's my next rare gold player. I want to know. Oh my god, who is it? Another Jonathan Huberto. What a world. Alright, deal with that later. Skip it. Oh my god, it's garbage right there. Eddie Locke, Paul Martin, and Justin Williams, not bad. And that's all this pack has to offer, not bad. Really, I don't have anything above Henrik Sedin. Henrik Sedin's my best player. Let's speed open this one. Look at that. Mike Hoffman. That is solid. What else did I get in this pack? Steve Mason, not bad. Not bad. I like it. Pack number 4. Skip. Jordy Benn. Chris Neal. I don't like Chris Neal. Oof. Jack Eichel. Solid pull. Offensive juggernaut. Amazing. Hannah Mark Stahl. Defensive improvement. Not the best, but got that. Jack Eichel. And we're gonna slowly open this one. Keep going slow. Going slow is really boring, but a Seth Jones is a great pickup. And a Martin Ansel. Proving me down the middle for centers. Faceoffs. The rest of this. Oh, Pasternak. I like Pasternak. I'm a Bruins fan, if you can't tell. Oof. That jersey. That Winter Classic jersey. Not the most impressive jersey. But it's nice. Matt Molson. 2 packs left. Skip it. Adam Henrique, not bad. Nathan McKinnon, that super speedster right there. Oh, I'm just set down the middle. Okay, who's the other rare gold player that they go by him? Oh yeah, Henrique, I forgot about that. Saw that McKinnon, that 91 skating. Like, what are you gonna do? Skip it. Ooh, Eric Johnson and Benoit Pouliot. What a joke. Let me go. Change my lines now. I got basically all new centers except for Sedin. So, Sedin's gonna move to the third line. Just because I said so. Oh, I didn't say that line. God damn it. And I'm going to put Jack Eichel as my first line center. Because Boston. Like, really now. Can you blame me? No. Who the hell cares? Still adding tremendous amounts of speed and skill and whatnot. Now it's Hoffman, left wing, right wing. I like to keep it organized. No. Who would I rather? I'd rather have Pasternak instead of Hayes. Hayes was such a disappointment. Not gonna lie. That means he's a... Oh. Change the winger. Mike Hoffman, that 87 overall. Absolutely unbelievable. I got a trophy now. Oh, I completed the synergy style. I die special. And so, yeah, that's new forward lines. Yeah. I'll look nice. I put Pasternak in there because I like him. Let's get rid of this guy. He's garbage. Be rude, but it is what it is. I fix it all my. No, I don't want to apply a goddamn consumable. Any new right? Oh, I got 286 overalls. Shit. Rasmus Ristolainen, I really don't know how you could be a good defenseman on Buffalo. It's truly questioning how they rate players. Yeah, Seth Jones right there. Substitute you guys. Substitute one of you guys. I got 286 overalls now. But now that I have a single 86 overall. Kari Lehtinen. Cool. So I got passing playmaker and wicked wristers on. That's awesome. The new first line here. Hoffman, Nyko joining Williams. And second line is Ladd with McKinnon now sliding in the middle there. Atkinson and Eriksson and Sedin stay together with Jágr. And Huberto, Hanzel, and Pasternak. So I like Pasternak better than Hayes. Just an opinion thing. Defense, top pair stays the same, and Martin and Jones sign as a second pair, and then Mark Stalin, Ristolainen with the third pair. I also changed up my goalies with Lehtinen and Mason. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video. I do. Truly I do. And if you like it, please like it. You know, leave a like. Subscribe. Please.